people need to develop a sense of their own power as imaginative beings, and that is the creative part of the individual soul. So the appreciation of things like poetry and literature and music and art and film and design, the aesthetic imagination, if you will. Those are the fundamental building blocks that provide for a good life and a productive life and a responsible life.